God created heaven and earth, and then sat back in all his mirth. He'd a couple folks named Adam and Eve, having grand notions up his sleeve about love. People living happily ever after. Eve lived in a garden called Eden, spent most of their time a-feeding on fruit and nuts and other fine things. Naive as babes, but living like kings. They were happy, two peas in a pod, them and God. Now along came a snake, a little devil one day, and he said he'd show him a better way. You all know how Adam and Eve blew it when they took a bite of that forbidden fruit. But the grass, it sure looked greener on the other side of the hill. Well, somewhere there's a moral to this tale about Adam and Eve and how they failed. Don't look too hard, you might not see that apples, not morals, grow on trees. You can raise Cain if you're able. Oh, yeah.